grandpa. Good job. Let me see those skis. Which skis do you use? Are you use those Dick Popes there? Oh yeah, those are the ones that Dad uses too. Those Dick Popes work good, don't they? Tired?
I was leaving, Dad.
How you doing? What day is it? Monday, second day at White Birch? Third day? What are you going to do today? What? I can't hear you.
A lot of things.
Good, good, okay. Who are all these guys in line here, sitting here on the dock? Who's that little guy right there?
Jennifer.
Hi, Jennifer. Hi, Kelly. Libby, how are you? Good. Who else is on the dock? Who's down there on the end? Looks like Michael Jordan.
Mr. Ross?
Oh, and there's Dick Pope Sr.
Senior.
Okay, well, there's the tennis courts. There's Dave. There's Linda on the beach. Up to the house, the main house. Getting the ski boat ready here. I don't know. Basketball court again. Playground. Rowboats. Oh, here comes the boats coming back.
Because I was in it.
Okay.
That's good, Dad.
Those skis look good on you, Mike. Here he comes. Here comes Paul. He's still up. Let's see if he gets out of the wake. it is. It's perfect. Okay, Libby, let's see. You go. That's refreshing, Libby. Hey, Mom, what do you think about that girl out there?
I can't believe it. What? He's here. Oh, here we are.
Hey, we've got it in action. And you got documentation. That's the important thing. Hey, Libby. Okay, Jennifer. What do you think about that, Mom?
Oh, so.
Huh?
Wow, let's see if she makes it. Whoa!
Tips up. Okay, arms on the outside, Mike, outside your knees. Okay, Mike.
Which is easier when you drop?
Hold it.
Just like when you
come on, Mikey.
Ready?
Alright.
Mikey!
Yeah! Oh! Okay, Mickey. Oh. Is that water cool? Okay, Jenny.
Go for those ducks, Jack.
Legs bent, arms straight. Attaway, John! Attaway! Woo! Monday. Who's talking to me? There's Mike. Why?
She got the winning point in kickball.
She did. Julie scored the winning point in kickball. Hey, Julie, look at me. How you doing? You having fun? What'd you make? Show me. What'd you make? All right. What is it?
Can't be the tree.
Okay, hold up. Stay up.
There you go.
There he goes. Hey!
That was it.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's Paul Jackson.
That's right. He's practicing. He wants to practice going on one ski so he can drop.
At this moment, however, he is going to go over the jump.
That's right.
He's approaching the jump, ladies and
gentlemen. He's approaching the jump.
He missed the jump.
That's a nice
one. I'm going to try it.
Paul's going to try it.
No, he's not, is he?
He's not. He's
I don't know. I hope he's not. Okay. He's practicing. He's got one foot out. That's him.
I'm gonna try it. There you go.
Whoa, Paul!
Hey, who is that girl? Who is that girl? Is she the prettiest girl in town? I know, Dad helped her make it.
Oh my goodness, Daddy.
Didn't I? Did I help you, Julie?
No.
You sack of potatoes. What are you doing? Hey, Dick. Dick, who is that up there on those skis? Hey, hey, Coach. What words of advice did you give him?
I said something like, Jennifer just did it. She's 8. You can do it. You're 11.
Oh, I'm sure that built his confidence immensely, Coach. Hey, Jennifer! Hey, Mom, what do you think about that?
Hey, proud of her.
Ben, hold the... Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Hey, Julie! It's Johnny's turn. Okay, Jan.
It's just like someone when you're sitting in a chair, someone just pulls in and helps you out of the chair. That's kind of what it's like. Oh, yeah.
That away, Jan! He's got... He's out of sight.
Olivia, you're getting some sun.
Get your tips up, Jen. Get your skis up.
He just turned 10, and Martin, 7, almost 8, and Andrew's.
Summer. Oh,
where'd that bathing suit go, Jen? We need it here on the camera. It was down at your knees?
Oh, I'm glad John helped me a lot. He told me to bring my ears like that.
The water's warm. Because when I jumped out, I'm
down. Hey, Mikey. Mike. Camera, say hi.
Hey, Jennifer. You
gotta
get around, right? Robbie,
right?
Look, try standing up.
No, I'm good standing up.
Sit quiet.
Why are you doing
this?
Hey, Robert.
Are you going next? Yes. Ooh. Oh, man. It's
Julie.
She'd have to go,
She had to go with her older brother.
Okay, here. Yeah, why don't you drop one today? So.